God too much. He has given me the power to decree. When we are talking, I hear you. Like you are talking on phone. Somebody called impromptu. Like you say, hey, what killed her? And I hear you say, Grace. Who is that?
It's my daughter.
Where is she?
She's in Ghana.
How is she?
It's about 32 years.
Wow.
I like your answer.
Stretch your hand towards him. And come for another small one. Grace will not die.
Amen.
And I see like small children. It's as if he met.
Yes, sir.
Amen. Say, Jesus, we thank you. Stretch your hand towards him. From where you are to where Jacinta is. Who knows anybody by the name Techi? Techi? Who is Techi? You. Come. If you are clapping, please get on to me. Dada, have you come to me to discuss your name with me before?
No.
Do I know you? Thank you, Jesus.
Amen.
The Holy Spirit is telling me to tell you that it is time for God to step into your situation.
Amen.
But some people must leave you.
Amen.
There are many faithful. Who is Blancing?
I'm the chief Blancing.
You have to be happy. Don't talk to the
Lord.
The Holy Spirit is telling me to tell you that he's about to step into your situation. That is God, the Most High. But some people must leave you. At times, something happens you don't understand. You have seen money with your eye before. But if I ask you where is money, you don't have money now. It's gone just like that. See, it's flying away. Is it true?
Yes.
One, two, three. Who is 62? 1962. Who has this? 62. 1962. You have it on your card. Yeah. 1962. It's not your real age. It's on the card. It's not going there. It's not going there. It's the tool. I'm hearing something like Koningstraat 29. Who is that? Koningstraat.
Suriname.
Not here.
Suriname.
Suriname.
Yeah.
Who is that? Who is this one?
It's a street, Suriname.
Street, Suriname.
Yes.
Is it close to your house?
No.
But it's cold.
Mama, I born.
You?
Yes.
Come. Hey. Sorry now. You two, name your street like Holland here. Come, stay. Listen to me. There is something you have planned to do. You have seek the face of God concerning that thing. The Lord is telling me that fake thing will come your way. You think because it's the prayer you have prayed. But the Holy Spirit is telling you the time has not come. God says he slept for 3 months for that thing to come to pass. So whatever you see is not the result of what you have prayed for. Because if you are not careful, you take the fake and say God gave it to you, then it will bring problem. She's laughing. It's left in just 3 months. But that which you have seen God's face for to come to pass, you are not supposed to take that which you are seeing because it is fake. I don't know what you have prayed about, but you know yourself, you are laughing. Don't take the fake one. It is not of God. You hear the voice of the Lord. Lift your hand. Because you have heard the voice of the Lord, I was not there when you were praying. Neither have you discussed it with me. As I pour this oil on you, may fake things begin to leave you.
Amen.
May the hand of the Lord bring you salvation.
Amen.
Yes, Lord. May God visit you. You have prayed for a long time. The time has come. The hour has come for God to glorify his name in your life. Any fake thing that is coming your way, I stop it. So you will not sit one day and say, God, why? It is not God. Yes, lose your honor. Yes. You are asking yourself, how do I go about this? Yes. May that fake thing leave you. I separate you from that fake thing.
Amen.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Bring it. And I hear something like Benedict. Benedict. Where is it? The Lord is tearing them apart. With the strength of man, you can't. But with the power of God, it is possible. Yes. Yes. Holy Ghost, do your work. Free air, oh God. And let the name of our Lord Jesus be glorified. Thank you, Jesus. Clap unto the Lord. Father, when you close, I want to see you, okay? I want to see you and give you some directions and give you some scriptures so that you can call on God. At times you look tired because you've asked God for so many things and it's like you don't see the result. So you are tired of so many things. But the Lord is telling me that at this time he will step in. But some people must leave you so that the will of God concerning you will come to pass. As we anoint you and pray for you, I pray that the will of God will come to pass in your life. The Lord will order your steps. He told Joshua that I, the Lord, I'll be with you. Whatever the soles of your feet are tread upon, I, the Lord, have given that place to you. May it be so in your life. May you be like Isaac. You have taught. A lot has happened to you. And on that same land, God will glorify his name
Amen.
In your life. Please pray for me. For me. Heart like yours is my desire. Heart like yours is what I'm searching for. Full of compassion, nothing wrong with it. Please hear me, Lord, give me a heart like yours. Please hear me, Lord, give me a heart like yours. Heart like yours is my desire. Heart like yours, that's what I'm searching for. Full of compassion, nothing wrong with it. Please hear me, Lord, give me a heart like you. Osofo, I see you seated, but you have a card showing to me, and I see on the card they've written something like 27th of February. Do you know somebody by that? 27th of February. I see 27th of February. I don't know, but I'm seeing somebody standing by you, like your in-law, a father-in-law. I don't know whether he knows that place, but I see him standing by you. Standing by you like this. Hello. Shh. Yes. It's your wife. Money yo, 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 is God not wonderful? If the mother-in-law had not been around today, everybody would say, what is mama saying? I see you, I saw you holding it. You were seated, you were holding it. 27th of February. But I just ask you, don't know. Then the Holy Spirit opened my eye and I saw another person standing by you. I see your father-in-law. I said it. So you don't know his birthday. That means when it's his birthday, don't celebrate for him. God forgive you. He wants to do something. Like he's asked for help from a certain company. Not from Ghana, but outside Ghana. And the Lord is telling me, he's going to elevate him from those people. They are going to answer him with speed and write him letter. And those people will even come to Ghana because of him. And they will also invite him. And then very soon, because of him, many people will get. Like I see them come to Ghana, to giving them handouts on Christian literature and teaching them like leadership training. That is what God is about to do for you. We will pray for you and believe that God, by his power, will have mercy on you. It is happening because help cometh not from man. Mama Isaac, you wanna?
Your last one's five.
Isaac. Oh, wait.
That's
your one. What you got, sir? Stretch your hand to us. Because you love God, may Lord touch you wherever he is.
Amen.
He's associating himself with a group of people. It will not help him. He wants money. But the way money will come from that place, when you get money quick, it can kill you quick. So we have to channel it through God's way so that God, who is our helper, will help him. Today, I touch you with the finger of God that your hand will never bury any of your offspring. Lebra to carrier terrain was sacaritaraba. Rakatu antaraba. Moros didi anto de bidimokaraba. Holy Ghost, let this touch be fire. Let it reject every demonic activities in the realms of the spirit concerning your son, Isaac Sumwa. Yes, 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 I see that. Jesus, let that curse be broken. Let that connection between him and that bad people be destroyed. He is very secretive, so when he's doing this thing, you cannot know. But the Lord is telling me that right now, he has dispatched a host of angels to go to wherever he is right now to deliver him from the hands of these wicked people so that he will turn a new leaf to the glory of God. May this glory of God come upon you right now so that you live to see the glory of God upon his life. I hear a strong voice telling me that God will use him. That is why the enemy wants to do that. So as you pray for him, I touch you so that God will strengthen you. So the power of God will run through you. When you talk, you speak with fire. And when you speak, it will enter into his ears. He will hear no other person's voice but you. Because it will be the voice of God to change his life. You are blessed in Jesus' name. Clap your hands unto the Lord. How are you doing, sir? How much was it? We touch you with the finger of God. That God has promoted you from that place to this place. There is no way you go back in any failure, in any disgraceful way. You are moving forward with your children. May no man born of woman take any of your children home to that place. May Lord glorify his name in your life and give you victory that surpasses all understanding in the name of Jesus. Let's do this very quick. Please, if you are here and you have asked for Dutch passports and you have not received it, come so we touch you. Come. If you have asked for Dutch passport and you know you are due, it's delaying, come. So we pray for you. Don't let us please someone pray for me, no. Our help cometh from God. If you know you are due, but they've not given to you, you just come. Come, so we touch you. God is doing new things all the time. Even if you believe in your heart that the years has not come, but you believe they can give it to you, walk closer, may you hear. Come. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. As you lift your hand, may this suffering God, may he supply your needs right now. He owns this land. May the Lord establish you here. May he give you that which is upon your heart, especially that book. He brought you here for a purpose. As the servant of God pour this oil on you, it's anointing for you to attract that pastor. This same place we have prayed for you. If Jesus is standing, you come and stand here and testify with your that passport to give glory to God as we pour this oil on you. Stretch your hand towards him. Then, if you have that passport, stretch your hand towards them. If you don't have that passport, let your hand go inside your pocket. We are doing direction. I'm not saying you don't have, you are not anybody, you are. But we are doing direction. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. How you have done it before. Many testimonies come all the time that you have done it. It's the death of this one, so God. Release it unto them. Yes. I see God doing his work. And I see all the glory going back to him. Stretch your hand towards them. If you are here and you have to write an exam, and the exams you write you are not passing for the DAT, that book, you come and join them. If the exam is difficult for you, you join them. That is not your language, it's not my fault to pass. Go, you go. So that supernatural way, God will give it to you. Join them. Let the power of the Holy Ghost fall on me. Oh,
anointing
fall on me. Let the power of the Holy Ghost fall on me. Anointing. If you are here and you are above 20 years and you are not married, you want to marry, come here. Hurry up. Come here. I'm not talking of boyfriend, girlfriend. If you are living with any guy, he has not married you, he's not married to you, and you enjoy yourself, it's fake. You come for it now. Yeah, you can stand for something. Those from the club, join us. Come. And those from here, join us. Those from here, join us. Those from here, hurry up and join us. I think all night, many people must be blessed. It shouldn't be only few people. Come. If you know the guy has not done what is expected of him, let God intervene. Come and stand here. Lift your two hands to the Lord. Anointing fall. You can stand here for a sister or a brother, a sister this time. As for men, they don't want to marry fast, right? Always the women who want to marry. Oh, Kevin. Kevin, you marry. Ah. If men are here, women are here. Marry now. Excellent. Is thy name. Oh, excellent is Allah. Oh, Lord, you are wonderful. Please stand straight like this. Don't let anybody stand in front of you. Please go this way, stand this way. Go this way, stand straight. Don't let anybody, no, this way not, this way. Lift one unto the Lord. Help coming from where? So lift one unto God. Lift one unto God. Lift one unto God. Lord, you are wonderful. What a mighty God we serve. What a mighty God is now. Oh, what a mighty God. Divine anointing for God to connect you to a good person, not a bad person. Yes, yes, Lord. Holy Ghost, let there be supernatural visitation upon your life. Yes, as you are ready, may God bring to pass now. Yes. A good man who will not maltreat you. A good man who will help you know God at all. Take this anointing and bring your husband to the house of the Lord. Jesus' mighty name. What a mighty God. Yes. The Lord remember you in Jesus' mighty name. Oh, what a mighty God we serve. May the Lord touch you. And he cares in your family. That is so courageous. As I touch you with the finger of God, may there be divine connection for God to connect you to the right man at the right time, be the right thing with you. Jesus Christ. What a mighty God you say. What a mighty God. What a mighty God. I touch you with the finger of God. That God will bring away a good man who loves and cares for you, Jesus Christ. The mighty God. Jehovah, take this anointing so that God will connect you to a good man, a sweet man, a man who fears God. It's for you. Take it, Jesus. Whatever. Don't pour it in your bowl. In your bowl. What if I touch with the finger of God? The time and the hour has come for God to prove to everybody that you have been faithful to God. God has blessed you. Take this anointing to bring a bowl so we pour the anointing oil inside. Jesus.